So today I'm going to show you how to make British fish and chips.
Okay, good.
Go to your local watering hole.
Watering hole.
Find your fish.
Find your what?
All right, you want to clean your fish?
Clean it.
Okay, guys,
you left the head
on. Okay, you want to cut his head off?
Cod?
Pour your flour in.
Oh, my God.
Crack your egg.
Egg yolk? No.
Add some sugar.
No.
Add some salt and pepper.
No.
Add some root beer.
Root beer?
This is how it should look.
Puke.
Your batter should be thick.
Yeah, diaper fit.
Okay, so you want to coat your fish.
Oh my God, no flour. Stop it.
All right, so salt and pepper your plate for
what
seasoning.
What are you doing?
Put you cannot your be fish serious. Over to your plate.
There's nothing British
See
about
in
that.
Microwave?
In the microwave?
Cook
are you
for
kidding
20
me?
Minutes.
What?
Peel and cut your chips.
Oh, you've lost the plot.
And that is how you make British fish and chips.
You've never been to Britain.
You know the rules, and so do I.